Hi, I'm Lee, and this is the City Minute. The Hastings Fire and EMS Department has a long and rich history. This dedicated group is unique because they provide fire and emergency services to a 150-square-mile area that includes Hastings, Vermilion, and the surrounding townships. The search is underway for a new leader, so let's take a closer look inside. This city department is comprised of over 19 full-time staff, plus over 30 volunteer paid-on-call firefighter EMTs. All members commit to intense, ongoing training in order to be prepared for any type of emergency that could be at the other end of a call. In addition, the department prioritizes prevention and spends a great deal of time educating the public by visiting schools and running various awareness campaigns throughout the year. In between emergency calls and training commitments, staff members work on daily duties, physical fitness, and building trust and safety amongst their team. We welcome you to stop by the fire station anytime to meet your local heroes and get a brief tour. And that's it for the City Minute. See you next week.